Welcome back to another episode. This is Flokagatha. It's a very sunny day today in Iceland, Reykjavik. This street is a very popular street in Iceland, and we also have a relaxing area over there, which I will shortly show you guys around how it is and see how many people, a lot of people out there just relaxing. We have about 14 degree today. A very bright and lovely day. People are just exploring, relaxing this area. Let's do it. See how it goes. Yep, Flokagatha. Let's go through this way and show you guys the fields around. Yep. Bright and lovely day. Whoa. A little bit windy, not much, but it's okay. That's good. Flokagatha, 47. This house is approximately in this kind of place in Reykjavik, roughly 100 and something million Iceland. But you guys can convert it yourself and see how it is. Bless you. Does it help? This place looks like forest. Wow, this is pretty good. Thank you.
seni ma rohkem vist.
Fleets of cars are parked here in this garden. I think I'm gonna show you guys what they have in. Let's go through the other way and see how it is. What we have. Quite busy day. This way, see what they have. Why is it so busy here today? Let's see what's going on. Think not too much, just people playing around because of the lovely weather we have today. Kids, adults, everybody is allowed here. Chill and relax and play around with kids, anybody. chilling area. We actually have a lot of places like this in Reykjavik. This is one of the most popular places that we have in Reykjavik. Also one of the biggest. Something is actually going on today.
De lejos,
dice,
de lejos.
This is really good for kids.
Ja, ich bin auch recht.
Yeah, thanks for watching, and please do subscribe for more videos. Thank you.